It's been said that 70 million American households have one or more dogs. It's like 30% of the population. That's a whole lot of dog chow. Dogs do all types of jobs. They herd cattle, they track lost hikers, and like you're about to see, they can be trained to retrieve in just about all types of conditions. We are on a 150-acre ranch in San Diego, California. Now, the twist with these guys is they've found the best way to get their dogs to work the field was to see it through the dog's perspective.
What we want to show is things from the dog's perspective is totally different than from our perspective.
It's a whole different world down
here. It's a whole different world down here. The height of the grass, we look above it. The dog has to look through it.
We have a whole bunch of this brown clumping grass. It acts like a wall for the dogs. We're going to be shooting marks further back in the field, and we're going to see if these dogs will push through all of these different cover changes. Every time a dog hits a different style of cover change, there's a thought process that has to go on with the dog. They have to decide, is the mark here? Is the mark here? They may see a mark in the back, but they hit this cover change and it kind of scrambles their brain.